Kapla YouTube!
So I've only just discovered this tag game on YouTube where you have to tag a user and that user has to share some facts about themselves. How many facts is that, please? So, five facts. I can do that. I can complete a Rubik's Cube. Pretty sweet, huh? Not lose a risk at all. This one's slightly more embarrassing. I am ridiculously ticklish. I mean, ticklish to the extreme. Sometimes I'm happily sitting, watching TV, and then BURR! My clothes tickle me. In the night, I sometimes wake up because my hand has been tickling me in my sleep. Okay, picture this. Walking down the beach with, you know, a possible girlfriend. It's really romantic, the sun is setting. And then she goes to hold my hand and BAM! I start laughing. Being ticklish is not good. I bet I'm one of the only people you've ever met that can play ukulele banjo. I have never said a swear word in my life. Beat that. No way, man, that's impossible. No way. It's true. And yes, you may have my babies. Okay, don't judge me for this one, but in year 6, I broke a girl's arm. Twice! So we were playing in the playground, as you do when you're little, and there's like a little 2-foot wall, and usually you have to walk around this wall, but I decided to jump over it, and it was fun, and I made it. And this girl saw me, and she was all like, "You're really cool! I bet you could jump it." "I don't know." "See, it's really easy." "Okay." "Ah!" She got up and held her arm up, and it was like cracked in the middle, and the bone was like going up with the skin, and it was horrible. And she just looked at it and. And the second time, it was the same girl. We were playing tag, and I was it, and I was chasing her, and then I was just about to tag her. I went to tag, and I was like, tag!
Fatality!